me as a Black woman in particular, it's like, you know, whenever you saw people that looked like me in natural areas, it wasn't necessarily in a leisurely fun context. It's like we're slaves, we're being, you know, lynched. I just do think that there's something inside that's like, okay, like this kind of environment is scary for people like me.